So, that's my English-speaking Let's Play from Space Trap. Some people ask me why I removed my other English-speaking Let's Plays from the from my YouTube channel, or make them unlisted. The reason is I've tried to explain a bit about computer game history on my German Let's Play project, but for an English project in this with this goal, my English isn't good enough for this. So yeah, I think I must admit I'm not a big fan for my English speaking Let's Plays. It's more on fan service, cause some people wished to get English speaking C64 long plays from me. So yeah, that's the reason I did it. It's more on fan service than really a project with I'm satisfied with. Space Trap is a really hard game. You have just one life and one try, cause as you have no energy, so one hit kills you and the game is game over. It's a very short game too, but the difficulty is really hard. I think that's the reason, that's one of the reasons the game isn't unknown today. Also nearly unknown today. It's from the early 80s, 1983. But even in the C64 scene, not many people know that game. And I think it's the harsh difficult. Why this game is so unknown. Timing worked. The satellites are undestroyable, so if you're surrounded by them, all the game's over. The energy, oh, that costs time. Oh, Space Trap goes on time. The time limit is very, very tight. My time. Three. Oh, saved. Especially was one of my first C64 games back then. I got my C64 to Christmas 1985, and this one was one of my first games, and this was one of my favorites back then. Game is played without save states or something, so at the moment I play complete live. Wrong way. What's the right way? The last level. So the game is really short, but it's very, very difficult, because one hit kills you complete. Shit! Oh, level 1 again. Oh, yes, the game is a bit frustrating. At the moment. Oh, I need coffee. So, look at the timing. The energy down on the screen is you shoot. So how often you can shoot. The other way. Played better than yesterday. My German let's play, I've lost more lives. Meanwhile, I have more routine. Last level again. Maybe I've a bit more luck this time. Ooh. And by the way, this game has a really weird end screen. Even for C64 games, it's a really, really stupid end. Come on. Follow me, so. like the music. So I made bass rap. Oh, well, the second try, I'm impressed. Yesterday, I need a very long time to solve that game. And yep. Best end sequence ever. To continue by Space Action, yeah. So this was my fifth English-speaking Let's Play. Oh, I hope you joined it. Cheers!